So this is actually quite a big gig for me because I'm playing another show later. That was meant to be number 50 on my 50th gig. Well, I was given a last minute one on Tuesday, so this is number 50 right now. So yeah, let's have a wee bit of that. I'm quite, you know, it's quite cool for me. As you can tell, I'm a bit of a punk rocker, so obviously I wrote a song about that. This one is called Punk Rock Heart.
Let's get to my heart and do it from the start. From my lungs,